Hi guys, so today we're going to be doing a review of Nightingales in Bokoto.
This is the place. It's located in Bokoto, right next to Hollywood Supermarket and after the flyover. This is the inside part. This is the menu. These are the chicken wings at 14,500. These are the chicken tacos at 20,000. Okay, so we're going to start with the tacos. They are so full. I think it's like, I see guacamole and chicken. Wow. Let's try the chicken wings. These were sweet and sour barbecue and chili. Oh my god. So these tacos are literally my best thing here today. Chicken wing. I love the tacos. But anyway, overall, the place is lovely. It's very accessible, literally by the road. There's this very nice breeze that I really appreciate because it's a hot day. But yes, it's in an open space, so there's like a lovely breeze. I really loved the tacos. They were my favorite. They're filled with spices and like guacamole with chicken and all these sauces, that it was just like a fusion that was just amazing. I loved it. The menu is super affordable. Fully recommend if you stay around the area and you need like super tasty fast food. Anyway, so overall, love the place, love the food, love the service. Recommend, fully recommend. Yeah, thanks for watching my channel and see you next time.